Bella is here at the Oregon Humane Society because her owner could not provide her with the time and care she needs. She's a pretty quiet kitty, not really active and playful. She'd do well in a small home, a studio apartment, a senior facility, because she doesn't just bounce off the walls and need a lot of room to run around in. She likes a predictable lifestyle, is not afraid of people, is happy to have attention, but she also doesn't always seek it out. So she would be okay for someone who is away from home at work and not there all the time. She's really just an independent girl looking for a nice, quiet place to call home. The former owner reports that Bella has an allergy to poultry products and gets very sick if she eats food with chicken in particular in it. Most cat food does contain some chicken or poultry products because it is cheap, but there are many brands of good quality cat food that don't contain poultry, and Bella has shown that she really enjoys eating fish. So work with your own vet and find a food that works for her, and you can keep Bella happy and healthy in her new home with you.